is perhaps most famous for all the wrong reasons: sex, parties, drugs, murder, and a body discovered in the basement. It all happened in the home belonging to Jeffrey Mundt and Joseph Banis in the 1400 block of 4th Street in Old Louisville. But the new owner has given it a new start. WLKY's Matt McCutcheon gives us an exclusive look inside.
The original mahogany staircase from 1897 is one of many things crews were able to leave in and leave as is while they were doing all of the work. While things start over here, this book, a reminder of pictures from the way this house once was, perhaps serves the best title: An Old House with a New Beginning.
Rain perhaps washes away a painful chapter in this three-story home's history.
It was in horrible condition, extremely dilapidated.
That's been one struggle. The second, its reputation. It's where police discovered the body of James Carroll buried in the dirt floor basement in June of 2010. The home then sat in disrepair, literally falling apart, until a couple bought it. Paul Parker of Primera was then brought in to rebuild it.
Very labor-intensive process.
Three stories, eight bedrooms, seven bathrooms, five living rooms, and two all-wood staircases.
We tried to maintain as much as we could of the original elements of the house.
Much of the first floor was left in its original condition. However, this kitchen area was in such bad shape that everything here is brand new, from the cabinetry to the kitchen stove, for example. The only thing really original in here would be the light fixtures. Part of the house was in such bad shape that 60% of it had to be redone.
The basement where the murder happened was spiritually cleansed and the dirt floor paved over. The new owners wanted to give it a clean slate.
This house was kind of a labor of love for them, and this is their neighborhood and their community, and they wanted to try to do something to remove, you know, the blight or the happenings in this home.
Eight graduate students from the University of Louisville are set to move into this house by the end of the month. We're told they know the history of the home. You can see a complete slideshow from this book, including photos before, during, and after the renovation project, all on our website right now, WLKY.com. I'm Matt McCutcheon, WLKY News.
Joseph Banis and Jeffrey Mundt were arrested for the death of James Carroll. Banis was found guilty of murder. Mundt was acquitted of murder but convicted of two lesser charges.